In this video, we will address how to capture and process data from three different sensors, a Velodyne PUC Lidar, an SBG inertial sensor, and a Logitech webcam. Let's start the RTMaps Studio. Load the Velodyne capture diagram we designed in the previous how-to video. In a few clicks, we'll add to it a SLAM algorithm from our partners Exwayz. Let's open an Exwayz SLAM sample diagram in offline mode, that we will use as source for copy-paste. Now the SLAM components are in our active diagram, let's feed them with the Lidar's 3D, non-colorized, point cloud. Quick and easy, isn't it? Now just start the execution. We can see our indoor environment correctly mapped. When we rotate the sensor motion is replicated in the map. We can now add a new sensor, the SBG IMU, to this diagram. Same as for the Lidar, we'll use the IMU sensor data capture diagram we designed in a previous video, open it offline, and copy-paste components in our active diagram. Note: you may as well use macro components to import directly such sub-diagrams. Run. Our application now integrates Lidar and IMU capture, Lidar processing and visualization. Move the IMU. Move the Lidar. Our last sensor to be integrated is a standard webcam. Register the RTMaps webcam package. Create a new webcam component. Select the right webcam in the list of available cameras. And add an image viewer component. Run your diagram. As you can see, our sensors are perfectly synchronized. The last step in this tutorial will be to add an AI image processing algorithm on the video stream. The AI algorithm will be executed via a simple Python script calling Pytorch. Let's use the Python bridge component for that. Load the script. And provide a pre-trained model to the newly created component properties. Feed the Python bridge with the camera video stream and overlay the results. This is it. In just 5 minutes, we've integrated 3 different sensors and 2 processing algorithms in our real-time application. As you can see, developing multi-sensor applications has never been easier and faster thanks to the RTMaps Studio. Most advanced and complex real-time systems can involve hundreds of RTMaps components. Feel free to code and implement your own algorithms in RTMaps components or to pick ready-to-use algorithms from our partners in the RTMaps AI Store. Thanks for watching, see you in the next videos.